So to solve for this, it's right here. The equation in finding energy, photon will be equivalent to Planck's.